14.75. Nice and smell from you.
Yeah, this one's 14.75.
Interesting.
The buttons. Honestly, in the market value, it is good.
Yeah.
She's a friend. There's a storage out here. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Good balcony size and
good storage size as well.
Okay. Oh, wow.
So, do you guys have any discount?
Not at the moment.
Not
sometimes
in August. Like, but let's just say August.
Okay. Mm-hmm. August, and then did you want a first floor?
I would. I don't know. I kind of like first floor, like here.
You want over the age of 18, 150 admin fee. Those are both non-refundable unless you're denied for any reason. You'll get the 150 back.
Mm-hmm.
Credit score wise, we ask for at least a 550 or better. We'll just take both of y'all and average them together.
Mm-hmm.
And then income requirement is just 2.5 times the monthly rent. Deposit would be the 400. And then are y'all renting somewhere currently?
Sir, I didn't get you.
A renting
score. The credit score.
Yes.
What if we're kind of... Okay, I don't know. Some new Africans don't have credit score, but we have a job, we have renters history, we have a consistent pay slip, blah, blah, blah.
So if both of y'all don't have any credit, mm-hmm. We can do a double deposit.
Double deposit.
Yeah.
Okay. That sounds good.
And then this is just a flyer for a trade-up program. So if you rent with us, 10% of your rent up to $5,000 can go towards a new CBH home if you choose to purchase one in the future.
Mm-hmm.
You can do that for like great buy downs.
I know.
Prices are crazy right now.
It's scary.
Maybe
in the future.
Huh? Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's a good offer.
Yeah. So if you rent like a 1 year or two, mm-hmm. then you can save up for some of that stuff.
That's
and then good. You're welcome to take these, just so you have all of our information.
Okay. So you said if we don't have credit score,
mm-hmm.
we do like if we take this 1400,
mm-hmm.
so that would be 2800.
No. 400.
No, 400 is if we have a credit score.
Yeah, so it'd be 800 for your deposit.
Oh, it would be 800.
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
Sweet. Okay.
That's good. And then this would be $14.35 with your added water
sewer charge. Oh, there's sewer charge.
Yes.
So it's for $14.35 plus 8% interest rate.
Yeah, absolutely.
I have a good brain. So for I-204, we have $1,400, then sewer, trash, and
water,
$35.
Yes.
And then deposit for us would be $800.
Yes.
Okay. Then for this one,
This one's $1,475.
It's $1,475. Every other thing is the same way. Every other thing is the same?
Yes, yeah.
Okay, thank you. Stairs.
Yes.
Perfect.
So not too bad.
But yeah.
Let's see. Let's see here. Let's see if my keys will work.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, the AC filter that they're replacing.
Like you said, honestly, it's pretty much the answer.
Yeah. Oh yeah, good. And then you won't have a ton of people coming down this road, just because it stops right here, and then you can feel to your left.
But now you're going out or in or Idaho, it's always six.
Yeah.
Six, like 3 days. Okay, so if we're coming in August and we apply, this is July 25th, so we get approved and then 10 days, so we're looking at middle August?
Yeah, so say maybe Monday, Tuesday, and then 10 days after.
So we have a clubhouse.
Yes, clubhouse, a pool. The pool's open until 10 p.m. And then we have a fitness area that's open 24/7 as long as you have your fob on you. And then we have a clubhouse. You can rent that out for $150, and then you'll get 50 of it back as long as it stays cleaned after your party.
You can rent that for a party.
Yes. Yeah.
What if you want to use it like every just Sunday morning, like 1 hour 30 minutes?
Yeah, you can just go in there for just. It's open until 10 p.m. Go in there, use your computer, anything like that. Yeah, you're welcome to do that.
But just for the party, we have to reserve.
Yes, if you have like a large group of people. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, absolutely.
I think you don't want to show me a
platform out there.
Just straight here, yeah.
Okay.
Let's go in.
Oh, thank you.
Oh.
So this is just a yoga studio. It has a mirror and a bar against that wall, too.
Okay.
You're a public place. Yeah. Snacks and drinks. And then down that hallway, there's a cup after. And then the way to
say something.
This place is really nice. Like, it's beautiful and I love it. And hopefully we get a place here. Hopefully, fingers
yes.
crossed.
Yes.
Alright, thank you, Ashley.
Yeah, have a good one.
The place is really nice, I think.
What?
What do you think?
Yeah, it's lovely, beautiful. Nice.
Yeah, it's cool. It's quiet. It's calm. And then the view from the second floor is also very nice.
Yeah.
But the only thing is that very soon, I believe there will be constructions coming up.
Like, constructions?
Yeah. Because I already saw some caterpillar and empty land and all of that.
Okay.
They're not open. Thank you for watching, guys. This is just a quick view of an available one-bedroom apartment here in the Meridian, Idaho area, and the price point is actually nice. Like, compared to things I've been seeing online, it's $1,400, and then a little other charges, maybe about $100-$200 by the time you add every other thing. And then there is they have a pool, like you saw. They have a clubhouse, they have a fitness center, and it's okay, honestly. It's, and the area looks nice, it looks calm, it looks beautiful, so it's a good one. We'll keep checking and keep you updated on what else we find. Okay, thanks for watching, guys.